thank you so much for tuning into my channel. I just wanted to post a positive video about motherhood because I posted that video about how motherhood is really hard. It is really hard. I didn't think I'd be an older mom. I always thought I'd be a younger mom because, you know, a younger mom can probably heal from birth faster. A younger mom with multiple little kids probably has more energy to handle them. A younger mom has more years to space out her children. That was always my idea, is once the first was in some sort of preschool situation and potty trained, then I could have the next. So I wouldn't have multiple kids in diapers. But I do see how being an older mom has helped me become a better mom in two ways specifically. First, I have zero FOMO, fear of missing out. No fear of missing out because I've done so much. I've traveled, I earned my degrees, I've worked in different fields, I've flown a plane, I've jumped from a plane, I've ridden so many roller coasters. I've hosted lots of girls' nights and dinners. This has helped me so much to stay home with my daughter and to be joyful about it, especially during this pandemic because I can't even do simple things like go to the grocery store. But I am so happy being home with my child. I don't have a fear of missing out on a party or a barbecue. I'm just perfectly content being home. And number two, I'm very confident in my parenting and in my choices. Every step of parenting, there are so many choices to make, and I notice some younger moms are not confident in their choices and they let other people make them doubt and they think, oh, am I doing the right thing? Am I a good mom? And if you're doubting yourself like that, I'm sure you're a wonderful mom because that shows that you care and you're trying to do your best, and doing our best is all we can do. That's one thing I love about being an older mom. No one can make me feel bad about my choices. The choices that I'm making, I know confidently are the best for me and my family. And, you know, the opposite choice might be the best for the mom down the street, and that's beautiful. Different things work for different people. Anyway, if you are a younger mom watching this, I encourage you to be confident in your choices. And don't let anyone make you feel bad because you're doing one thing that's different from what they're doing, you know, breastfeeding or formula feeding or solids 4 to 6 months or wait till 6 months, you know, these types of decisions. At the end of the day, love your child, make the most informed choice, and do what's best for your family. Thank you so much for watching. God bless you. Bye.